October 29th, 2015, 1:19 a.m. From Alan Mozick to Thomas D'Angelo regarding the world bluff. Here it is, the text in full. My only instruction for your recitation / recording of the world bluff is that you record yourself reading the text for the first time. No cheating. No peeking beforehand. If you stumble over a word, that's fine. Hope you enjoy. It's a pretty angry piece. And with no further ado.
Yeah.
The world bluff. It's not as if anyone's paying attention.
Yeah.
Room sound as percussive function, cycling all the way through inspiration and back to cliche. Opinions are beneath notice.
Yeah.
Been conned by the world bluff. Peter by Peter. Hey, lift a leg. Keeping up with the world bluff. Not able to do much other than check my email. Obscurity is in the eye of the beholder. Regarding mailing list. And creating my nemesis from buffed bottles. I'm smuggling in a pint of black velvet whiskey. Don't let the hands do it. Don't let the nerves signify anything at all. Personality piggybacking and meter stick congratulations. A bell winner. Robbie sofa at half speed. Mind forgets itself amidst its own decoration. No great loss. Bias concentration by event. I left my last beer in the other room. I can't find my cell phone.
Hey, Dad.
Thank you. Open fire. All right, Beck. If you put forth an effort.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. trying. Third time's a charm. On a very small tour to Canada and back.
Yeah, that's fun. Thank you. You call my cell phone. I can't find it. He got it.
Thank you.